Indian equity market posted the second weekly gains as sentiment turned positive post the government announcement of opening up of economy in phased manner. In the weekend, RBI also came out with the second round of stimulus measure by pushing the banks to lend more by cutting the reverse repo rate by 25 bps. The India VIX also corrected by around 8-10% in the last week and gone to 43 levels, and recently corrected by around 50% from its 4 weeks high of 86.60 levels. USD INR hit the high of 76.87. The corporate earning also started, and now commentary from the management result would be keenly watched by the participants and the investor. In the last week, FIs were net seller to the tune of around 4200 crore, while DIs were the marginal seller. Technically speaking, the Nifty has been forming higher lows from last 3 weeks and supports are shifting higher. We have seen buying interest in many pharma, FMCG and beaten down private bank. Looking at the options database, the put call ratio has surged from the lower levels with decline in the volatility, which indicates that supports are shifting higher. The Nifty has been forming higher lows from last 3 weeks and supports are gradually shifting to 8800 to 9,900 level. So if Nifty manages to hold 9,900 band, then it has potential to bounce towards 9,500 and then 9,800 level. Similarly, the Bank Nifty also recovered well from the lower levels led by short covering in the last few trading session. So now Bank Nifty has to hold above 19,500 zone to head towards its multiple hurdle of 21,300 to 21,500 levels. Stock specific, we may see the buying interest in couple of pharma, FMCG, private bank and financial counter. However, volatility has cooled down from higher levels, but still the VIX is near to 43-45 zone, so roller coaster ride could continue to be in the market. So as of now, till Nifty holds above 9,900 zone, we are expecting some more bounce move in the market in next coming trading session. Thanks, have a great time.